It started as a whisper, became a buzz, then a secret. The secret is out. This is where superstars are born. This is NXT.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
German suplex! Oh, a chop!
Finds a way to reverse.
Oh, man!
Multiple stops!
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
It is all going his way right about now.
No! A slam!
Alabama style.
Gets him with a counter. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Oh, clothesline!
Fancy there. Now he's been put on the defensive. It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Inverted DDT!
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Spear!
Nasty kick to the face. Great reflexes. It's going to be interesting who comes up on top early on in this contest. Shoulders.
Olympic slam. Nice.
Could be nap time. Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he...
Here's the cover for the win. You could put this singles match in the books.
Here is your winner, Karrion Kross.
Big win here to start the show.
Impressive doesn't even begin to describe his performance here tonight, Michael. That win was a thing of beauty.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started. Going. Back now inside the ring.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Oh, look at mounting and Emma. Punches hammering away.
Ruthless.
One after another.
Nice!
certainly has his work cut out for him here tonight. Would you agree, Byron?
Yeah, this isn't going to be easy for him, that's for sure. But he knew that when he signed up for this match.
massive double foot stomp.
Was coming.
He's in control.
Face buster.
Oh, look at this.
TKO.
That's lights out.
You can count to 100.
And into the count. Two. No! He kicks out.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
He's playing with him now.
Well, that's going to be interesting. Kick to the midsection. Oh, look at this. The old ataxia.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
Talk about getting knocked into the middle of next week. And he got it. Here is your winner.
And that's a way to start off the night. Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
She's without a doubt one of the most talented women we've ever seen in WWE.
Monster flex.
She escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Oh, look at this. Tough situation to be in right here. And she heads to the floor.
Probably looking to take a few deep breaths. Think about her next move.
That'll mess up the back of your neck. She's beginning to flag a little. Yeah, but too soon to be worried. Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Really just laying it in.
Not what she was looking for.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Also, tear the features clean off your face. Oh, that well scouted. Down! Like being manhandled by a bear.
Amazing reflexes on display.
To the chest. Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Uh-oh. Here they come! I can't believe this is happening.
Oh, I can.
It's absolutely nuts. Vicious attack.
Can't believe what we're seeing here.
Dropkick. Beautiful. She ducks out of the way there. Suplex. Classic. From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash. And she's getting fired up here.
The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
Turns it around. Up and down. Like being manhandled by a bear. Uh-oh. Across the shoulders. In a raid.
That's all it took.
Cover. Shoulders are down. Oh, she's at it too.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
There.
Uh-oh. Cross the shoulders. Planted.
after.
Victory here tonight.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
He's almost there,
and his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine. Fandango is quite proud of his sense of fashion as well as his knowledge of several dance styles. And Fandango's always looking for that perfect dance partner.
Summer Rae, Layla, Rosa Mendez. Fandango's had some amazing dance partners, but the man can't be tied down.
Here we go. Oh, and a double foot stomp.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Prepare your face for that.
Tyler Breeze in defensive mode.
An early pin attempt. And Tyler Breeze with a kick out.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Tyler Breeze.
Could be nap time. Too close to the ropes.
Saw that one coming.
Devastating kick.
Tyler Breeze turns it around.
Check this out.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
I think we're going to get the tag, guys.
I don't know. Those last few inches have to feel like a mile right now.
And he gets there.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Is coming.
Tag made here.
What are we going to see?
Bam! Double impact.
Well, they're not done yet.
Belly to belly.
Vicious. What do you think Fandango needs to do to get back in this battle?
If I'm his partner, I'm furious right now. There's no reason why he shouldn't have made a tag by now.
He's taking it up top. Look out!
Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one?
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
Man.
Too many last big moves in this match. The one question is going to be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
Tag.
Fandango seizing the moment that time.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
A running dragon run.
Spectacular.
Two.
That's it.
Wait, only two.
Oh, I don't think he got the shoulder up in time.
He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
Ooh, that kick.
Fandango with a nice reversal.
Step up with the leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Too quick to catch him there.
Here we go. Belly to back suplex.
How could Tyler Breeze just dig deeper right now and find his way out of this one?
This is not the time to be a hero. To keep this match from slipping away, he needs to get his partner in there and take a break.
Caught in the hard way.
What's he got in mind?
The instinct from Fandango on display. Get right to the midsection. Back suplex.
Very nice.
Elusive movement there.
A running dragon rock. Brought in the hard way.
Oh, my God.
What an impactful STO.
Tagged in.
Someone's gonna be walking funny after that.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
And finding himself in trouble, he's set up for a second time.
Whoa, not so fast.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
And Bree says, not this time.
He goes for the cover. And there's the save. Tyler Breeze is measuring. Look out. He almost had him.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
There's the pin. Oh, and an air fall.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Reversal. Running Hurricane Rana. In on the tag. Gets out of there in a hurry. Lariat.
Takeover.
Ooh, nasty. What energy in this arena tonight?
I'm getting goosebumps.
Oh my God. The cover.
What is keeping this competitor going?
Breeze is showing he is more than just a pretty face.
But no.
Brought in the hard way.
Great agility there.
Precision and physicality with his attacks here.
Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous. Breeze creating his opportunity here.
Breeze is always thinking.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Oh, it could be nap time.
And the ropes save him there. I don't think people realize just how difficult it is to make your way to the ropes while being in a hold such as that.
He weaves out of the way. That should do it right there. And he breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Tiger bomb.
This could be big. It's T.O.
Oh, what a crash.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Looking to make a much-needed tap.
Incoming.
Dropkick hits the mark.
He's going for it all.
Are we about to see it again?
Wow, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
Comes in off the tag.
Treading all over their opponent.
Tyler Breeze turns it around.
Hurricane Rana.
Kick.
Fandango gets tagged in. Continues to press forward.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
Oh, solid contact there.
Breaker.
Right to the lower back.
Here are your winners.
That's it for this tag team match. And what a thrilling match it was.
I knew these two were a great team. I just didn't know how great. Wow, they really impressed me on it.
What a great tag team match. Thanks for watching, everybody.
Guys, the amount of disrespect he shows for his opposition at times is downright awful.
Don't worry too much about it, Michael. One of these nights, somebody's going to slap that disrespect right out of his mouth. And tonight might just be that night.
Amsterdam, Netherlands.
spot, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
And on top of that, this match will undoubtedly have a big impact on where these guys stand in the next WWE.com power rankings.
And there's been so much upward movement from new faces over the past few weeks that dropping more than 10 spots following a loss isn't necessarily out of the question.
Aleister Black's kicks and strikes are some of the most dangerous and precise in all of WWE.
I'm willing to bet we'll be reminded of that here tonight.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
He got out of the way.
Elbow finds its mark.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Oof. This is not going to be good. Brain Buster.
Just stomping every single part of his body. Aleister Black is known as the Dutch Destroyer for a reason. He's a dangerous man and his strikes are vicious.
The best thing to do to take him out is to avoid his strikes at all costs and then strike when the opportunity presents itself. Otherwise, it's just a few seconds until you fade to black.
For the second rope, driving down. This is not where you want to be.
Oh, it's Black turning the tables.
Oh, the knees!
Hey, do you hear that?
Plus the educated hands and feet of Aleister Black. Do the work!
Ooh, what a slap!
Oh, here we go.
Black can't be feeling good right now. Black Mass!
It's over. But can they turn that into a win?
And Aleister Black might have just... Black with the W!
What a victory!
The Dutch Destroyer can return to the darkness knowing he's made a clear statement.
Such emotion here. Back in from the floor. No wind-up elbow drop.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Targeting the stomach.
Nasty one right to the chest. Oh, look at this wicked striking ability. That's incredible.
Turn